My dearest son, Ten, today is a sacred day, for today the responsibilities of gods will be given to you. Many monks searched far and wide for someone worthy of the task, and you were chosen. It is hard to see you leave us at such a young age, but we know you are prepared. My son, do not be afraid. In your greatest moments of darkness, look for the light.